four point position on your hands. What you're going to do is brace that lower stomach. You're going to tuck in. Tuck knees in and to there. Now you can take it to four point, so hands and knees have 90 degrees, or you can take it all the way out to a plank position. Tuck the knees into the chest and out. Or just a four point. There you go.